they are big favourites to go through, because Newcastle would have barely any time. But as it stands, it's Newcastle into the fourth round with 2 minutes to go. Oh, what a ball that is! Here's Genus! It was Shearer's pass! Amiobi is square! Here's Amiobi! And that's the tie wrapped up! Newcastle into... But this is his first step up. Here he is. Here is Britton. Shearer. Oh, Bryan's got forward here. Here's Martin Britton. Decent cross.
Turnbull will get it for, now on the edge of the box. Little trace for Mickey Cummins. He's got support once more. Britton with the cross this time, and Josh Coulson for save. 2 minutes to go to the break here, it's still 0-0. Free kick to Gateshead, launched in from deep. There's a long way, flags up in as McCauley, it'll run loose. Baxter gets it wide, Britton with a deep cross. Shaw at the near post with the side foot just wide. Side, just over halfway, we'll cut in field and maraud forward and look for the ball wide towards Britton, level the edge of the area. Chance to deliver the cross, it's deep towards that far side. We'll climb in and head it home, it was... Ball and the two Gateshead and two United and a wall behind that. Britton will take, over the wall, and he's a bit rooted to the... Thank you.
Macmillan, lovely, decent opportunity for a late score here. It's Britain gets it straight in. They could have conceded a goal minutes ago, but on the stroke of half time, the visitors take the lead.